Ladies and gentlemen, it's Pomplamoose. It's like a Christmas special. It's like a holiday special. Ding dong. Oh, I wonder who that could be. So this is a song about springtime. Because there are a lot of children in the audience. That instead of what it's usually about, this is a song. This is going to be a song that is about hugging. So if you're singing along, please don't blow our cover.
Can I possibly get a little bit more of my own voice in my monitor?
I would like that too. Thank you.
Terrible at singing.
You sound like me. That's how I introduce every song. I'm really mad at this and probably gonna screw it up. I'm really mad at everybody who's better than me.
This time, lower your expectations.
That's right. Alright, here we go. Did somebody just burn us?
I'm going to call the storm cover man.
So you know their responses to that, their different responses to that, perfectly encapsulates their personalities. Okay. Here's a song about hugging called First of May.
It was spring. And I
Thank you, JoCo. If I could just say one thing really quickly, I promise I'm going to be really quick.
You sure?
Take as much time as you need.
I'm just going to be quick.
We thanked Hank like 3 times for letting us use his guitar in the show, and we never thanked Adam for letting us use his bass. So, thank you, Adam, for letting us use your bass. That's it.
You're welcome, publicly. Public thank you from the Adam Bernstein Bass Cruise. Where everyone plays bass and lends it out.
In 30 years, when I'm dead, you're going to be doing the Adam Bernstein Bass Guitar Cruise.
I think it'll be before that.
Yeah, maybe.